I assume they have hacks because they're Chinese.
Yes, thank you.